don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You're telling the story all of mine.
Turning like a wall.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so he floods my brain.
I will get an umbrella.
Married in the hurricane.
What a joyous day anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
With policies I couldn't understand. Do you understand?
7 foot frame, red so long his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. When he sees your dream, it feasts on your swing. We don't talk about Bruno, no, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
He told me my fish would die the next day. Then, no, no.
He told me I'd grow good. And just like he said
that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my hair. Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Joy in my yarnos on the
he
grid.
Told me that the man of my dreams would be just an out of reach. Betrothed to another. It's like I hear him.
Hey sis, I want not the sound out of you.
I can hear him now.
Yeah, but that Bruno. About Bruno, give me the truth, the whole truth, Bruno.
Isabella, your boyfriend here. Time for this.